what to do. It's your boy Merle back again with another reaction. Before we hop into it, make sure you subscribe to my channel, check out my SoundCloud, all my social media in the description box. Also, check out my debut single, Handle It, streaming now on all platforms. Link also in the description box. Let's hop into it. Today, we got DJ Snake, Ozuna, Megan Thee Stallion, Lisa of Blackpink with SG official music video. This is like the randomest combination of people, of artists. I don't know what the song will sound like, what the video will look like, but let's just hop into it. And I wonder what SG stands for. I'm assuming it's gonna be pop because DJ Snake. So it's like EDM or pop or reggaeton or something. So SG stands for sexy girl. Okay. And I knew this was gonna be, once I saw Ozuna on the track, I knew it was gonna cater to him sonically. So is this the DJ Snake right here? Right, I'm not really feeling this. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not gonna hold y'all. I just, just nothing's really moving me. Not Ozuna on the song, not the beat. I like Ozuna too, but this ain't really, I ain't really feeling this. Okay, they're gonna show Lisa dancing, because that's what she does. Like, Megan's gassing. I don't like the song. Like, I don't like it. Like, I don't think any, like her or Lisa, are not going to be able to save this. I mean, she looks good. I love the wet hair. Oh, that was it? If it's one thing, Megan gonna shake that ass. I love how they gave Lisa just her own choreo scene, okay? Actually shocked that Lisa is doing this, because I thought Lisa would have just came in and just rapped, you know, like, but she's coming with like the more melodic type of, you know, it's not, she's not necessarily singing full out, but she's kind of sing rapping a little bit. Like, I like that. It actually does sound good on this track. Like, this is probably the best part of the song. And she's speaking in English. Yeah, definitely Lisa redeemed this for me. Like, I liked her part. I think this could have just been Lisa and DJ Snake by herself without the other two. I like this little ending part with the, I don't know if it's a horn. Okay. Yeah, the video definitely was nothing special. But yeah, that was DJ Snake, Ozuna, Megan Thee Stallion, Lisa Blackpink with SG, Sexy Girl, official music video. Like I said, I didn't really care for the beat. I like the ending horns. Ozuna and Megan, I didn't care for on this song. They didn't really sound that good to me, or not that their parts were bad, but I just didn't like them with the beat, or I don't know, I just didn't like any of that. Lisa sounded good. I think this really could have been like her song, in my opinion. And then she also had the most screen time. She had choreography, dancers, and they should have just made this DJ Snake and Lisa, in my opinion. But yeah, that's something I'll probably never come back to. If you like that, make sure you give me a thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe to my channel, check out my SoundCloud, all of my social media in the description box. I'll see you on the next one.